I was running away from a bounty hunter when this happened.